আসসালামু আলাইকুম এভরিওয়ান, আই এম নাহিদা সুলতানা সীমা অ্যান্ড দিস ইজ দ্য রিলিজন ক্লাস অফ ক্লাস ফোর। স্টুডেন্টস, উই আর ইন চ্যাপ্টার থ্রি আল আখলাক অ্যান্ড উই আর ইন টপিক সেভেন টুডে। টপিক সেভেন, কিপিং দ্য প্রমিস। কিপিং প্রমিস মিন্স টু অ্যাক্ট অ্যাকর্ডিং টু দ্য গিভেন কমিটমেন্ট, টু অ্যাক্ট অ্যাকর্ডিং টু দ্য given words, to keep a promise and to carry out a contract given to anyone is called the keeping promise. If we give words to anyone, conversations or do any contract with him, works, we must fulfill it, then everyone will trust and love us. Allah will also be pleased. Allah says, oh the Muslims, you do fulfill promise. Okay, now benefit of keeping promise. The man who fulfills the given promise is dear and honorable to everybody. Everybody trusts and loves him. Everybody helps him at the time of danger. Allah is pleased with him. He gets happiness and peace in akhirat. Then he gets the heaven. On the other hand, there is also breaking the promise. Okay, breaking the given promise is a great unjust action. It is a big crime. Nobody loves and trusts the man who does not keep the promise. Nobody helps and honor him at the time of danger. Allah also does not love him. He also get hardship in hereafter. He will get punishment in the hellfire. If our great Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam gives a word to anyone, he used to keep his promise. He used to carry out the given promise. There was a treaty between the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the Quraysh in Hudaybiyah. Okay, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam cancelled the treaty as the Quraysh broke the condition of the treaty. The religion cannot prevail if there will be no keeping promise. The great Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, a man who does not keep the given promise, he will have no religion. Okay, now what will we have to do? If we give words, we must keep them and fulfill the promise. We must work according to the words and we'll get love from men. We will never break the promise and never be unbelievers. We must be the beloved of Allah and the gate and get the heaven. Okay, here the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, a man who does not keep the given promise, he will have no religion. Okay, this is the end of the topic 7 and topic 8. Topic 8, not to be greedy. Okay, the more the greedy man gets, the more he wants. He wants more and more. It is called the greediness. Greediness is a sin. It causes more of our suffering, sorrows and unhappiness. Man will engage in bad deeds and various kinds of vices due to greed. A greedy man will never be happy and get no peace of mind. A man who has greediness is called a greedy man. Nobody loves and honors a greedy man. Everyone hates him. Nobody associates and makes friendship with him. At the time of his danger, nobody helps him. He is a sinner and his sin pulls him to death and ruin. It is said, greed begets sin and sin begets death. Okay, now there is a keyword of greediness, and this is the story. I can show you the keywords. Students, you can see Dawud alayhi salam, the Asmani Kitab reveals on him, and the name of the Asmani Kitab is Taurat. Okay. Okay, the divine book Zabur was revealed on Dawud alayhis salam. He could recite the revealed book with sweet voice. Every Saturday, even sea fish used to come to the shore to hear it from him. They were forbidden to catch fish on Saturday, but some greedy people did not pay heed to his. On that day, they set a trap and caught fish. Allah then sent punishment of them. They were destroyed due to greediness. Okay, there was no greediness in our great Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The great Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Beware of greed. Greed destroyed your former generation." So students, what will we have to do? We will not greed. We will not commit injustice. We will not be destroyed. Keep ourselves away from greediness. Okay, students, you have some homework for the next class, and the homework and the exercise I given to your lecture sheets and all the necessary information on it. Okay, and this is the end of today's class. Inshallah, we will meet another class in next day. Okay, thank you. Allah Hafiz.